Hi, my name is Wendy Chen Shan, your local Interior real estate agent. I speak both English and Mandarin. 我会说中文. If your fence or swimming pool or shed is damaged during a storm, are you covered? In a standard homeowner's insurance policy, there is coverage B, which is other structures for damage to other buildings or structures on your property that result from a covered loss, such as a tornado, a nature-caused damage. A few years ago, due to a natural cause, the redwood tree in my backyard fell over to my neighbor's property, damaged their garage and fence, and their insurance company picked up the bill and repaired everything. Isn't that nice? When I say other structures, I mean shed, fence, swimming pool, things like that. Check with your insurance agent. You may already knew that in standard policies, there is generally a limit to this coverage of up to 10% of your dwelling limit. This limit can typically be increased by an endorsement of your policy. Make sure to check with your policy to ensure you have adequate coverage for any other structures on your property. My name is Wendy Chen Chen. Please call or text me with your real estate questions at 408-621-3857. Thank you for your time and have a happy day. Bye-bye.